Take care.
I'm taking the bullock team down here. I'll take them down to the creek and turn them and bring them back up. Jibba Jabba, Be Tom, Swigla, Ubiak, yep, Wai Guinness, Wai Paddy, Wai Plum, yep, Jibba Swigla, Ubiak, Ubi Jabba, Ubiak, Ubi Jabba, Ubiak, 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 Wai Jabba. Wai Paddy, yep. Wai Tiger, Wai Spanker, yep. Wai Guinness, yep. Be Jumper, Whoopiak, Whoopiak, Whoopi Jumper, Whoopiak, yep. Club Splitter, yep. Wai Paddy. We went over to South Australia after we had to pull in the first, what I was telling you about that Guinness Book of Records.
Mm-hmm.
Well, the first pull in the Killarney show we had, the phones never stopped ringing. It was the 150 years in South Australia. We went by car.
Mm-hmm.
We had 6 days there. The first turnout was at Nowra Court.
Mm-hmm.
And at the Nowra Court ground on the Friday, we went home.
Mm-hmm.
And then we went Nowra Court down to Kingston and Robe. Well, Robe and Kingston, they're only a stone throw apart.
Mm.
And oh, Jesus, a beautiful place, that Robe.
Mm.
Well, that's where all the Chinese that was in 150 years previous, there was 13,775 Chinese unloaded there at Robe. Oh, yeah. You want to do these near side ones here now, it's in top.
Yeah.
Yabuna last Sunday. I won the Open, the granddaughter won the 14 and under, another little whip a bit smaller than that, and Christopher run second in the Open. They protested and reckon he was a professional, so he had to go into the Open. But he'd go through a route. This is not his proper whips. But he'd go through and do a routine. Tell me what they are, mate.
Side buster.
That's a side buster. Sydney Clay.
Daggett figure eight.
Give you the Spring Creek Mountain salute. I'm too stiff in the arms and that for it. No way I can do that. You right?
Yep.
Like that.
That's the bow off him. This is the key out, take it out. And you get that, and then you put the goat down like that. And why I'm going to do this, tie these key strings in it. There's a possum here. Pulls the key, that just pulls this hide out of them and loses it. If it's not a dog, because if a dog, they'll chew them up. You unhook the two chains, undo the offside key string, then the near side one. Chocks and that off young Christopher hangs onto them for me, shows me bending down and picking them up. And then you always let them go like this, hold the bow there. Because if a bullet comes out quick, you hit his head or horn on the bow. This is a walloping bullock, isn't he?
He is.
My wife reckon he's like an elephant. Mm. He'd be well over a ton, this bullock. Paddy, his name, Tom and Paddy.